My name is Alejandro. I'm from Bariloche, Argentina, and today I will take you on a tour to the most extraordinary places around my country. Are you ready? Let's go! This is the famous Glaciar Perito Moreno in the province of Santa Cruz. In English, the name of this place is Perito Moreno Glacier, and it's very popular. It attracts a lot of tourists from all over the world every year. The view of the glacier is really wonderful. Let's travel now from the south part of Argentina to the north. One of the most amazing natural attractions is La Quebrada de Humahuaca. Humahuaca is a small city in Jujuy, and La Quebrada is a mountain valley near it. The valley is very dry during winter, but lovely in the summer. Have a look now at the colorful pink house in Ciudad Autónoma de Buenos Aires. The Casa Rosada is the office of the President of Argentina and is a very historical and emblematic building. Inside the building, there's an interesting museum of Argentine presidents. To finish our tour, let's move to Rosario, a city in Santa Fe. It's the home of the National Flag Memorial. It's a very big complex built near the shore of the Paraná River. This memorial is very important for the history of Argentina because Manuel Belgrano hoisted the Argentine flag there for the first time in 1812. That's the end of our short trip, but I'm sure you know more places in our beautiful Argentina. Can you name some? That's great! Bye for now! See you next time!